Hey guys, it's your girl Trini, aka you know who. Just now coming back from the gym. It is 10:39 p.m. and I did my today's what Tuesday? I don't even know what day. Tuesday. Okay, see, I lost track of the days, right? So I did my PM workout, did an hour on the treadmill, and I did my arms today. So I hope you guys enjoy. I'll see you tomorrow. I had a really big donation today, guys. Yay! I was smiling. Yeah. Someone donated $100. I think his name is Ian. EMS. I'm not at my laptop, so I don't know. But he know who he is. Thank you. Oh my God, I was almost in tears, you know, and thank you for the wise, you know, comments and, you know, and I appreciate your kind words. It really, really mean a lot to me that you stepped up and spoke up for me. And I appreciate all my donations, big and small. It just was really unexpected. And it shows me just how much, you know, you guys really mean to me and how much my workout have motivated you guys, and knowing I'm fighting for me, but I'm also fighting for us, and I'm walking for me, but I'm also walking for us. I'm really trying to get, let me just share this, my mind with you for a minute. Right now I have a very short goal that I'm working on. My birthday is next Friday. I will be 33 years old next week Friday. Yes, I'm getting old. And I have a goal where I'm shooting to be 299. Everybody's shooting for 199, now they're shooting for 299. And I can do it. And guess what? I'm gonna do it. So I've been busting my ass and I'm gonna get it. Trust me, I'm gonna get it. See me do 299 come September 11th. It's on and popping. Yeah! Chitty Lens is going to get it. Anyway, so that's my short-term goal that I have going on right now that I'm really working for. After that, whatever. You know, that's my first goal. So I'm shooting for that by next week, Friday. Basically, I've been dropping about a pound a day. I've been dropping about a pound a day for the past week. And that's what I'm shooting for, about a pound a day. So I can get to my 299. Yeah. 299. And body shots. Updated body shots. So we shall see. Guys, pray for me. Encourage me. Push me. 299. Yeah, I'm coming. It's on and cracking like a tree. Let's go get that. Anyway, I got to go with this time because I got to show you what I did tonight. I love you guys. Peace, EK. It's Trini Les, aka you know who, and EM, thank you, and everybody else, thank you. I really appreciate. We at 200, and we keep on moving. We're climbing, guys. We're going up. We're going to get this. Love you guys.